So today you're gonna learn something quick and easy. What is the 3-minute rule when it comes to air conditioners? All right, so these AC units for houses and garages and whatever, they're getting more and more popular by the minute. Actually, my father just put a mini split in his garage. It's HVAC, it's heating and air conditioning. And I actually might go that route myself in my garage because it's a pretty good setup and it was simple to install. But the 3-minute rule when it comes to air conditioners, what is it? You know, you might have heard about it before. So the 3-minute rule is that if the air conditioner shuts off or you turn the air conditioner off, you should wait about 3 minutes before starting it back up again. The reason why is that there's refrigerant in the system and it needs time to, you know, stabilize with the pressures in the system and stuff like that. So that if you shut the air conditioner off the system, then you're like, oh crap, I didn't mean to do that. And you flip it right back on, it can kind of tax out the compressor in the AC system. So what that does is it puts more wear and tear on the AC compressor. And you don't want that to happen because it will potentially degrade the performance of the compressor over time if you keep doing it and doing it and doing it. So if you wait 3 minutes before starting the air conditioner back up, it should also help to prolong the life of your AC system because you're not putting all that strain on your compressor. And when you start the air conditioning system back up, the pressure should be stabilized, so when the AC system starts back up, the compressor fires back up, the compressor won't be taxed out, so it'll be in an optimal environment to fire back up and run at its best performance. So that's typically what you want to do. You really don't want to, you know, turn it right back on. You guys have all probably done it. I've done it myself in like a AC window unit. We shut off the light switch and it shuts off the outlet. You're like, crap, I need it. By instinct, you turn it back on. You shouldn't do that because you can hear the thing bog down. And the reason why it's bogging down is because of the pressure in the system. It just needs time to stabilize. So that's my tip for the day. If you guys have any questions, feel free to leave a comment. I will reply back to you. Hope this kind of helped you out. Just a quick one today. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Take it easy.